Say hey, H.
Hey, buddy. How are you?
Say hey to YouTube. Christopher, say hey to YouTube.
Do you want to try it?
No.
Look at me. Tell me why you don't want to try it. I'll give you the key to the machine.
Because I'm not big enough.
What do you mean you're not big enough?
I'm safer with you.
If you just stand in front of the seat, 1 foot on the gas, 1 foot on the brake, and hang on to the steering wheel, just go. I mean, you are a Southern Land Rider.
Yep, not doing it.
Not doing it? Okay.
You had to stop where there was service, didn't you?
There's service all through the park.
That's Governor Cuomo calling from New York. He's wanting my counsel on how to get out fondling all those women that trouble he's in.
He's calling the wrong guy.
She said, I didn't forget, I just couldn't. Yeah, that's right. Shut up. Shut up, bitch. I'm scared too. No.
Cheater!
We're gonna have to go over it, you think? Nope. I don't like that. I think we go back that way is cut. Or I think we can go on that side, maybe.
What'd you think about it?
I thought it was awesome.
You like it? You want one now, don't you?
Thank you.
seen it twice. You already seen it twice. I already rolled y'all's razor, and I already broke this one. So
I can't reach the pedal.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Charity, they're up at our neck. You can. Get in there.
Okay, you're about to go.
Just let it go.
Let it go. Woo! Good job. Good job. Right. He got it.
He's over. He's over.
You want me to drive you in H's machine so you can keep your hands in your pockets?
You want to drive it, don't you, Chris?
He's going to drive that.
You want to drive it?
I'm going to drive his with you in the
If you want to sit in the enclosed and get warmed a little bit, then you can do. You can, I can swap with you.
Drive it?
I'd love to drive it.
Yes, well, go ahead. Jeez,
that's all you have to say.
If I could get the belts on me, I'd have to... Say what?
You got
to
give me your pants, though.
It's warm. It's warm in there, that's it. That's what you get. How does this thing work? How do you start this thing? It's the f***ing instructions with this thing.
You know better than anybody.
Joey in there with him. Do you see that smoke?
Yeah.
So, Miss Jessica, how are you going to approach this today? If in doubt, floor it.
I don't think that's the strategy.
No, I don't think so for this one. Awesome, girl.
That was great.
Oh, that was so impressive. All right.
Don't mess up my razor.
Bouncer. Bouncer. Say hey. Say hey, YouTube. So let's go kill some hills. He wants to go, man.
Somewhere. Hell yes, we're both getting on it.
But it's only chin. There you go, balance this episode. There only you go.
Hold on, let me get the f out of the way.
Get out of the way, Chris.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. Hold on.
I'm gonna stand on that. Hang on a second. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. I'm this me first. This one is. That one's. That one. That one. This one's. This is mine.
Victor! Everybody, that's like here. Woo!
Everybody! Woo!
Where's the picture here?
Oh my God!
Rather you not.
See?
Stop.
Best way, baby.
That's it. That's perfect. It gives you a whole new appreciation for heights, right?
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
Brian and I are here getting transmissions
out of the full body that he brought. Such a good pal. Brought a whole razor for spare parts, and he's here helping me out while Chris and Ruth and H and Christy are all having a great time. Charity and Jessica are at the pool. And we're sitting here changing transmissions.
Listen, why do you even get in it with him?
I don't know. Hey, I was smart this time and poured my coffee out before this happened.
Did you just fall down? Remember that thing I said about it hasn't been on a sled yet?
What?
We got that out of the way.
Thank you, Chris.
H did an amazing job on it, but I just wanted to do a quick video walk around of it. It is based off of a 2019 Turbo S. It's 72 inches wide. The wheelbase is 103. And H Craft Customs in Buford, Georgia assembled it, built it, basically a turnkey build, but he did an amazing job on it.
Jessica got her buggy coated. Brian and Jessica finished everything up, and it looks incredible. She put some new tires on it, some 32 Zillas on it. Everything else was the same from the last ride except for the powder coat, but it turned out amazing. Blacked out, got a little touch of gray in it. But Brian did an awesome job finishing it out, man. It really does look good. It's the best looking two-seater I've ever seen. Jessica, you ready to take the new buggy out? Yeah, it's pretty clean right now. It looks like a brand new one.
It's never gonna look like that again. You need to take some
no.
pictures before.
Yeah.
I know, because I don't have any.
Good job, Brian.
Thank you.
That thing looks incredible.
There she is. H Craft Customs Chassis 002. H spent the better part of 3.5 months building this for us, and now I'm gonna give you a walkthrough and let you see exactly what he did, the incredible amount of detail that's in this. So for those of you that don't know, this is a tube chassis built on a 106-inch wheelbase. It was built using a 2018 Turbo S as a donor. And in a nice twist, this machine has almost the entire stock Turbo S interior. Dash, seat mounts, the whole nine yards. It works out really good, really comfortable, and very refined. Still got the Turbo S scoop hood on it. All right, this is Vandal. This is the tube chassis that Brian built with literally no time. He did a fantastic job. It's insanely good. He did this after work and on weekends in about a month and a half.
I mean, to be fair, I did about half of
it. Yeah, Ryan helped a ton. Ryan helped by selling him a donor and dropping it off really filthy with half the parts missing. But otherwise, Ryan really did a lot to help. But it looks so good. He's done some different things with the headlights, or the fang lights and tail lights. They all look different. Every one of the SLR buggies looks different. It's on 32-inch Zillas, of course, because crawlers for life.
Zillas for life!
Look at that wrap. It looks so good.
Charity's buggy is finished. Home in the garage. We just took it to work and surprised her with it. And as usual, H killed it. Bouncer likes it, don't you, buddy? But H absolutely nailed it. As you can see, it is very teal. Charity loves teal, it's her favorite color. So we did teal on the chassis, teal on the wrap, teal on the wheels, springs, seats. This is Charity's pattern, so it's definitely one of a kind. She likes that. The name of the buggy is Fancy.
the things we do for YouTube entertainment.